Freeform Perfectionist promo, 101 take one.
Did I watch Pretty Little Liars? Of course. Mona hit Bethany with a shovel thinking it was Allison. Melissa buried Bethany alive thinking Spencer was the one who hit her. Then Charlotte hit Allison with a shovel thinking it was Bethany. Then Mrs. D buried Allison alive to protect Charlotte. Mother of the year. And they all try to run each other over with cars. Just, you follow me? Neither do I. But who cares? The show was super soapy fun, but also really sweet. Like the moment Shay came out to her parents, Asian dad, and found her friends had her back. But we all came and stayed for the mystery, right? And the clothes. And Shay Mitchell. Who the f*** is A? Who isn't? Drive-by, A. Custodian, A. Three-year-old, A. There was original A, Mona, Big A, Charlotte, Charles, CC, Uber A, Alex Drake, the evil twin. I about lost my ish when Spencer, I mean Alex, broke out in the accent. Where are you from? And then the story jumped 5 years. You know what that means. Bangs. 7 seasons. I gave up 7 years of my life since I was 4 years old following that crazy storyline.
You know, they're coming out with a spinoff.
Oh, hell no. What? Okay, wait, when is it on?